that audience. Sounds like they love that play.
Yeah, I don't know if I've ever heard an audience laugh so loud. I want another drink, but I think we gotta get back to work.
Come on, just one more.
Nah, I was already 3 hours late today because I was drunk, trying to do better.
You're right. You are the president's only bodyguard. You probably should go.
Excuse me, did you say your bodyguard? That sounds very interesting.
Yeah, it's a fun job. I'm working tonight, so I gotta make sure I'm doing a good job.
I'm sure you're great. Don't sell yourself short. Let me get you guys another round. Just don the third act, so you've got time.
Thanks. That's mighty nice of you.
Nice talking to both. Gotta run. Name's John. John Booth.
That's funny. My name's John, too. John Parker. Have a nice night.
You too.
Hey, you forgot something.
Oops, can't forget that. Must have slipped out of my pocket.
Wow, that's such a ton of gun. You gotta get real close to use it.
Good to know. Thanks. Bye.
Wait, was that John Wilkes Booth? The actor? I love that guy.
Yeah, wonder why I was such in a hurry.
And why would an actor need a gun?
Uh-oh.